Hope you found this quick tip useful. How am I supposed to...